summer solstice. The moon is the closest to the earth right now, so I think things are going to be a little weird. We're about to get into it and see what's up and show you the way. Check it out.